Hello everyone. In our previous class, we learnt about problems involving addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division in money system. So, dear students, in this class, let us learn about rate, charge, and bills. The subtopic is rate, charge and bills. In your previous class, you have learned how to describe rate, charge and bills. Dear students, we will learn about bills and billing of different items. Sometimes we go to market to buy various items like potatoes, fruits, vegetables, cloths, grocery items, etc. in different quantities. The shopkeeper gives us articles and we make the payment to him of the total cost of these articles. Articles means things. The shopkeeper keeps a record of the articles we purchase. Here, the slip of paper on which a shopkeeper notes down the requirements of a customer or buyer and calculate the total cost of items purchased is called a bill. And also, dear students, in our daily life, we receive a variety of bills. For example, telephone bills, cooking gas bill, provision bills, etc. Now tell me, uses of bills. Uses of bills. Uses of bills. In the first one, a shopkeeper can keep a track on the day sales. A shopkeeper can keep a track on the day sale. Second one, the customer can cross-check the prices, items purchased and their total cost. The customer can cross-check the prices, items purchased and their total cost. Next, third one, in case of any problem, the customer can change the item easily by showing the bill. In case of any problem, the customer can change the item easily by showing the bill. Now let us study a few examples. Consider first example. Rita from शरद बाजार दिल्ली 11006 bought the following from Agarwal provision store Sarat Bazar Sarat Bazar Delhi 11006 on 6/5/2015 she bought 5 kg of rice at the rate of 30 per kg. Second item, 3 kg of urad dal at the rate of 36 per kg. 5 kg of wheat flour at the rate of 9 per kg. Rupees 9 per kg and 2 liter mustard oil at the rate of 45 per liter. Now prepare a bill. You know that how to prepare the bill. Observe the details of purchase written by the shopkeeper. First, Agarwal provision store Sarat Bazar Delhi 11006 date 6/5/2015. This is bill number. Bill number is 11006. Customer's name Rita. Now serial number, particulars are articles or things, quantity, rate, amount. First item is rice, quantity 5 kg at the rate of rupees 30. Second item is urad dal, quantity 3 kg, rate of rupees 36. Third one, wheat flour, quantity 5 kg at the rate of rupees 9. Next, fourth one, 2 liter mustard oil, quantity 2 liter at the rate of rupees 45. Now multiply 5 into 30. 0 into 5, 0, 3 5 is 15. Now multiply 6 into 3, 6 3 is 18. Carry 1, 3 3 is 9, 9 plus 1, 10. Now 9 5 is 45. Now multiply 2 into 45. 5 2 is 10. Carry 1. 4 2 is 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Now find out the total. 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 8, 13. 13 plus 0, 13. 3. Carry 1. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. Carry 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So, in words, rupees 93 here signature. This is the bill for above items. Consider second example. Example second. Manish goes to Vani Textiles to purchase a few dresses. He buys a pant and a shirt, pant and a shirt, sweater. The person at the packing center packs the dresses and ask him to collect the packet after paying cash. At the cash counter, Manish is given a slip giving the details of his purchase. The slip looked in this form. Vani Textiles Vani Textiles. Number 1202. Date 18/9/2007. Customer's name Manish. Serial number, particulars, quantity, rate, amount, pant, serial number 1, particular, pant, quantity 1, rate 380 rupees, amount 380.00. Second one, shirt, quantity 1, rate 225, amount 225.00. Next, sweater, quantity 1, rate 400, amount 400.00. Now the total amount become, add here, zero 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 zero, 0 + 5 = 5, 5 + 0 = 5, 8 + 2 = 10, 10 + 0 = 10, 0, carry 1, 3 + 1 = 4, 4 + 2 = 6, 6 + 4 = 10, 1005. In words, rupees 1005 signature. Compare the calculation in the two examples, first and second. In the second example, we find different items but quantity is 1. But in the first example, the rate of each item is multiplied by the quantity purchased as it more than 1 quantity. From the above two examples, we notice the following points present in a bill. They are name of the shop and address. Second one, date of purchase, customer's name, items purchased, items purchased. Fifth one, quantity of each item, quantity of each item. Next, cost of each item. Next, total amount to be paid by the customer. Next, signature of the shopkeeper. Signature of the shopkeeper. Now, what is bill? What is bill? The slip given to the customers. The slip given to the customers by the shopkeeper with all the details is called a bill. Look at this example. Chandra Gowda purchased the following items from Venkat Provision Stores on 24/11/2011. Sugar 3 kg at rupees 37 per kg. Rice 5 kg at rupees 25 per kg. Wheat 4 kg at rupees 18 per kg. Tur dal 2 kg at rupees 72 per kg. Groundnut oil 2 kg at rupees 92 per kg. A bill is prepared for the above items. Observe the bill here. Venkat Provision Store. This is name of the shop. Bill number, customer's name, date, serial number, particulars, quantity in kg, amount in rupees, rate in rupees. Particulars, sugars 3 kg at the rate of 37. When we multiply 37 into 3, we get the amount 111. 7 3s are 20. 1 2 carry. 3 3s are 9. 9 plus 2 11. Rice quantity 5 kg, rate 25. 25 5s are 125. Next, wheat 4 kg at the rate of 18 per kg. 18 4s are 72 rupees. Next, tur dal quantity 2 kg at the rate of 72 per kg. When we multiply 72 into 2, we get 144. Next, groundnut oil quantity 2 kg at the rate of 92 rupees. When we multiply 92 into 2, we get 184 rupees. 2 2s are 4, 9 2s are 8. When we add these amounts, we get 636 rupees. Inwards 636 only, and the signature. Now, answer the following here. Cost of 3 kg of sugar is 111. 111. Next, cost of 2 kg of groundnut oil, rupees 184. Next, cost of 4 kg of wheat, observe here, rupees 72. Next, cost of 5 kg of rice, we get 125 rupees. Next, cost of 2 kg of tur dal, observe here, we get rupees 144. Next, what is the name of the provision store? Provision store name is Venkat Provision Store. Venkat Provision Store. Now, who is the customer? Customer name is Chandra Gowda. Chandra Gowda. How many items have been purchased? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The total value of the bill, rupees 636. 636. Observe here. Let us check the bill and correct if required. Shop name is महिमा रेडीमेड गारमेंट्स, एमजी रोड, मैसूर। बिल नंबर 246, कस्टमर्स नेम मिस्टर उषा, डेट 26/11/2011, सीरियल नंबर, पर्टिकुलर्स, क्वांटिटी, रेट, अमाउंट। हियर पर्टिकुलर्स, बनियान्स क्वांटिटी 10 एट द रेट ऑफ 53, बट द अमाउंट इज 153. दिस बिल इज इनकरेक्ट. नाउ वी करेक्ट द बिल. नैपकिन्स क्वांटिटी 8 एट द रेट ऑफ 12.50. हियर अमाउंट इज रॉन्ग. सॉक्स 12 पेयर रेट 25 rupees. द गिवन टोटल अमाउंट 300. स्वेटर क्वांटिटी 2 एट द रेट ऑफ 285. अमाउंट 285 द गिवन. दिस वन इज रॉन्ग एंड टोटल अमाउंट ऑल्सो रॉन्ग. सो नाउ वी करेक्ट द बिल. द गिवन कॉस्ट ऑफ वन बनियन रुपीज 53 एंड दे गिवन द क्वांटिटी 10. यू नो दैट मल्टीप्लाई 10 बाय 53 वी गेट दे फोर. कॉस्ट ऑफ 10 बनियंस 53 into 10 we get rupees 530, but they give us 153 rupees. Next, cost of one napkin rupees 12.50. now we find the cost of 8 napkins. Multiply 12.50 into 8, we get 8 zeros are 0, 8 into 0, 0, 8 5s are 40, 4 carry, 8 2s are 16, 16 plus 4, 20, 2 carry, 8 1s are 8, 8 plus 2, 10. Put point here. We get 100 rupees. They give 100 rupees, correct. Next, cost of one pair of socks rupees 25. Now cost of 12 pair of socks 25 into 12, we get 12 5s are 60, 6 carry, 12 2s are 24, 24 plus 6 we get 300. They given 12 pair of socks red, correct. Next, cost of one स्वेटर रुपीज 285. नाउ फाइंड आउट द कॉस्ट ऑफ टू स्वेटर. मल्टीप्लाई 285 इंटू 2. 2 5s are 10, कैरी 1, 2 8s are 16, 16 प्लस 1 7, carry 1, 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 7, we get rupees 570. Now add rupees 530. This is cost of 10 bunions. Next, rupees 100, cost of 8 napkins. Next, rupees 300, cost of 12 pair of socks. Next, rupees 570, cost of 2 sweaters. Now add 0 plus 0 plus 0 0 0 plus 0 0 plus 0 0 plus 0, we get 0. 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, we get 0. 3 plus 0, 3, 3 plus 0, 3, 3 plus 7, 10, 0, 1, carry, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus 5, 50, we get 1,500 rupees. Now, the following mistakes are to be corrected. In the first one, cost of bunions should be ₹530. Next, cost of sweaters should be ₹520. Next, total bill amount should be ₹500. This is about rate, charge and bills. So dear students, in this class we learnt about rate, charge and bills. You know that bill means the slip given to the customers by the shopkeeper with all the details is called a bill.